The Scion always looked like a toaster to me.